Heavenly Father, please hear me tonight. I need so much guidance to live my life right. Sometimes the pressure is so hard to bear. I often wonder if anyone cares. How can I wake up and face a new day, knowing I have to live my life this crazy way?
Heavenly Father, forgive all my sins. I want to change, but where do I begin? Give me the strength to resist the wildlife I desire. Help me get away from the nightly gunfire. And God bless my mother who cries every night, worried if I'll be killed yet another gang fight.
Heavenly Father, answer all my prayers. Let me know someone is listening up there. Give me the courage and the strength to live my life right. Please show me the way, show me the light. Thank you for your forgiveness and being there, listening to this sad gangster's prayer.
Heavenly Father.
We in Oatman out here for the gospel. All the way from Eugene, Oregon.
Hey, why aren't these other clubs flying their colors?
What's that?
Why aren't these other clubs flying their colors?
Because they can't.
See this? Jackass Junction, 2014. We made it. Where were you?
Too bad for a little square town with your hip-hop hat and your pants on the ground. Heard you cussed out, mama pushed daddy around before you tore off in his car. Now, here you are running these dirty old streets, tattoo on your neck, fake gold on your teeth. Got the hood here snow, but you can't fool me. We both know who you are. Homeboy, you're gonna wish one day sitting on a gate of a truck by the lake with your high school fame on one side, ice cold beer on the other. Ain't no shame in a blue collar 40 little house, little kid, little small town story. If you don't ever do anything else for me, just do this for me, brother. Come on home, boy. Us barefoot kids in the yard, man, it seems we were just catching snakes in the barn. Now you're caught up in this mess. I can use a little help unloading these bales. I keep you pretty busy with a hammer and a nail. Ain't a glamorous life, but it'll keep you out of jail. Not worry, it's all. That is mine. I wish you'd come on back and make it all right before they're called homeboy.